is in, that B's in there. There it is. Okay, line six. Line six. Interesting. So let's do a recap. That was a recap in a way. Sirs and madams, wherever you are, this is Composing a Ballad, Part 10. Moving forward, we have completed our passing notes for Variation 3, and we have completed listening to them. So now we're going to listen to them, variations side by side. And this one. Then this line. This variation. Then we go into line three, the break. Line three, the break. Oh, we messed that up. Supposed to start down here. Then we pass right into line four. Then we pass right into six. Line six. So it feels good, that 5-6 rap energy, or line six's energy. There are two places in here that seemed a little dissonant, and it's probably worth going back and double checking. We're pretty sure that we kept all the, we followed all our rules, and the rules were to, where are we on this? The rules we followed. We fallen. So for variation three, or variation whatever, variation two, that's what we worked on today. We made sure that the backbones are in place and agree with cadences. We made sure the melody beats are in place and agree with backbone notes. We put passing notes in place everywhere, here and here. And we had a couple places where there was no room for the passing notes. So we use a cadence note. And whenever we had a conflict, the priority was that we had a melody we inherited from variation one, and as long as that melody fit in with the backbone, we would stick with that melody. And if sometimes the melody notes were a little too close together to have as many passing notes in our variation two, whereas we had more room in our variation one, we said, okay, we'll just punt. We won't use a, we'll kind of drop the passing note or two in there. So that's where we're at. So in our next stream, we will review that variation, listen to it again, double check, and then we're ready to really hit this part, passing chords in place, not just for a couple lines, but all of them. And we might even get to the bass chord arpeggiations, because those didn't take a lot of time. Sirs and madams, wherever you are, thank you as always for your time and attention and feedback. And as always, please keep on streaming.